Hello, K-Miss. My name is Landon. And today's question is, we'll be interviewing students and coaches on the boys' soccer team. Hello, we're here with Corson. And Corson, how do you think the school soccer team's going to do this year?
I think it's going to do pretty good. We have a lot of good players and a lot of variety, you know, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. So overall, I think we're going to do good. And I hope we just go out there, have fun, and just, you know, make good memories and stuff.
We are here with Cooper. So, Cooper, how do you think the boys' soccer team is going to do this year?
I think we're going to do really well, and I think we're going to beat Fletcher.
How do you think the soccer team is going to do this year?
I think we're going to do really well because we have really good offense and a really good defense, and our goalie's good. And I think overall we're just a really good team.
Hello, I'm here with Mr. Dorlett. And Mr. Dorlett, how do you think the soccer team is going to do this year?
I'm very excited about how the team is coming up because we have a very good mixture. We have 6th graders, 7th graders planning for the future, and I have a great base of 8th graders also. I think we're going to have a great season. Actually, I'm excited about it.
Thanks for watching, K-Miss. See you next time.